Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the most important cue card for your IELTS speaking, and the topic is talk about your favorite magazine. Okay, and the questions in that are: which magazine is it, why do you read it, and what it contains and why is it interesting. Okay, so as we always start with a brief introduction, so the introduction is: reading is leisure activity. Leisure activity is an activity that we do in our free time. So reading is leisure activity which not only enhances our knowledge and vocabulary but also develops our minds and lowers stress. Okay, so reading basically provides plenty of benefits. These are: enhances knowledge, enhances vocabulary, reduces stress and develops our mind. Okay, so I'm also fond of reading and love to read books, magazines and newspapers. So there are several print media things that I like to read. Here I would like to share about my favorite magazine, and the name of the magazine is Reader's Digest. Okay, so the first question was which magazine? Which magazine? This is Reader's Digest. Now I need to explain something related to the magazine, right? So this magazine was actually founded in 1922, but it first published in India in 1954, right? And this is a magazine of general interest. Everybody who has any of the interest can read this magazine. This is a family magazine, but it is published in English language. And it is a monthly magazine. We can get it a new magazine every month. Now the second question, why do you read it? Why do you read it means we need to explain the reasons or the benefits we get because of reading the magazine. So the first is it contains Indian and international articles. Articles which are written by famous authors. Articles on humor, true stories, health and wealth, books and culture and many more. So it is basically a bundle of things. So many things, multifarious articles, multifarious subjects are covered into this magazine. And a few of them are Indian and international articles, humor, stories, health and wealth, and everything is there exactly, right? So I'm quite interesting in this magazine because it contains a lot of content which is inspirational. So inspirational because somewhere when I feel really sad, someday I'm having a long face. Long face means feeling sad. I need something inspirational. I need something which can lift my spirits up or make me happy or motivated. So I love to read the inspirational stories in the magazine. Then other than that, there are games, there are quizzes, jokes and vocabulary pages. So I learn so many things. I love to read it basically because to fulfill my dire urge of reading. Dire urge of reading means I find a very strong desire to read something, that I need something to read, and finally I ended up reading Reader's Digest. I love to learn new words, so I learn new words there. I learn new health conscious recipes and DIY. Then there are various tips into that. I love to read it and eagerly wait for the new edition every month. I basically finishes it up reading in the first week, or maximum I take 10 days, and for the rest 20 days I just eagerly wait for the next subscription or the next copy of magazine to come to deliver so that I can read it. Okay, so this is about my favorite magazine, and now you can prepare this topic for your final exam and speak it over there to score very good bands, right? So keep learning and all the best.